identification of species of plants using computer vision. One type of research developed at Tech's e-science program is identification of species of plants using computer vision. In the last decade, research in computer vision has generated algorithms to help botanists and non-experts identify species of plants based on images of their leaves. The most popular system is LeafSnap, which bases its identifications on a curvature model of leaves. A group of computer scientists from Tech, supported by taxonomists from NBIO and from National Museum Herbarium, carries out research in which they use curvature models as well as texture, morphologic measures, and geospatial information to automatically identify Costa Rican plant species. The methodology comprises plant species picture taking to be included in a reference database, image processing, and computer vision algorithm development to extract relevant features, and artificial intelligence programming techniques to create an expert system that can identify plants based on a picture taken by their user. This new technique seeks to be applied to larger data sets in order to identify groups of interest such as timber trees, ornamental plants, and taxonomic groups. A midterm goal is to use these techniques to pictures of flowers, seeds, and bark, among others. The main objective is to generate a tool that can achieve at least a 90% accuracy rate and that can be used by academics, students, tourists, and the general public. Once validated, the tool and the algorithms will be shared with the national and international scientific community, fostering the application of information and communication technologies in science and technology. Learn more about the research projects of eScience program